friends, welcome to my channel Shaya's Knowledge Hut. Today we will talk about Bravery Awards of India. Bravery Awards of India were given to those soldiers or those people who worked for the country or dedicated their lives in some or the other sport or cultural activity. So first we will talk about Bharat Ratna. Bharat Ratna is the highest civilian award of India, which was first received by C.V. Raman, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan and C. Rajagopalachari in 1954. Second, Padma Awards. Padma Awards have three categories: Padma Vibhushan, Padma Bhushan and Padma Shri. All these awards are announced on Republic Day. All awards were instituted on 2 January 1954. Padma Vibhushan is the second highest civilian award after Bharat Ratna. Padma Bhushan is the third highest civilian award in the Republic of India, preceded by Bharat Ratna and the Padma Vibhushan, and followed by the Padma Shri. Padma Shri, fourth highest civilian award in the Republic of India, after the Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan and the Padma Bhushan. Wartime Gallantry Awards. Wartime Gallantry Awards have also three categories: Paramveer Chakra, Mahavir Chakra and Veer Chakra. The Paramveer Chakra is highest military decoration award. Paramveer Chakra translates as the greatest of the ultimate brave. The Mahavir Chakra. Mahavir Chakra, literally Great Warrior Medal, is the second highest military decoration in India after the Paramveer Chakra. Veer Chakra is an Indian gallantry award presented for acts of gallantry in the presence of enemy on the battlefield. Peacetime Gallantry Awards. Ashok Chakra, Kirti Chakra and Shaurya Chakra. Ashok Chakra is India's highest peacetime decoration award for valor, courageous action or self-sacrifice away from the battlefield. The Kirti Chakra is a military decoration award awarded for valor, courageous action or self-sacrifice away from the field of battle. The Shaurya Chakra is an Indian military decoration awarded for valor, courageous action or self-sacrifice while not engaged in direct action with the enemy. Fun fact, Neeja Bhanot was the first woman to receive the Ashok Chakra. There is a movie based on her life, Neeja, so please do watch that movie. If you like this video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.